friends, so this is video 9, unloading the air compressor into the shop. That's terrifying. All right, let's get this beast off here. So of all the places to get caught, I'm caught on a little tiny ass lip. All right, so I'm stuck at the threshold where the tile starts. There's a rubber strip and one of the wheels is dug into it. So what I need to do is just take some weight off the end where the compressors are, because it's super heavy. And that's what the shop crane's good for. So We'll do the same thing we did in the driveway. There we go. That's all it needed. Hopefully no more surprises. All right, well, thanks for watching my video. And this is almost the end of this project. Still got to install it. It needs to go over there. And it's headed into that closet.